Meet John Hunter. As a state senator, he voted to close down all schools in Liberty City and give the money saved directly to drug addicts. John Hunter wants to be your governor, but he hates our troops so much, he wants them to cut and run and come home cowards. John Hunter has lost an erection more than once and disappointed his wife much in the same way he'll disappoint you. And he definitely has hair plugs and lifts. Call John Hunter. Tell him that comb-over's not fooling anyone. Short-assed bald bastard. It's just like your policies. Thin on top and short of ideas. Paid for by Michael Graves for governor.